Hi guys, it's Fire Trainer Brian back with another video. Today we are playing Pokemon Sapphire. This is a randomizer, so everything will be randomized. Items, trainer Pokemon, my Pokemon, all Pokemon. And so, evolutions will not be randomized, and moves will not, and types will not. So let's get into it. Just gonna skip this text because it doesn't matter. Let me just do that, because it's unneeded. Alright, so this is the first Let's Play that I'm doing with a face cam. I'm just testing it out. I don't know how good this will work, but we're gonna try to do this as fast as I can. So I'm just gonna play the game and see how this goes. Alright, let me put this on normal speed and we can get back into the video. Okay, here's our hometown of Little Root. It's Pokemon Sapphire. Old game, it's a lot of fun though. So, it'll be fun. Alright, going inside. So, here we have our hometown of Little Root, and it's a lot of fun, so we'll be doing this right now. And how do I do this without getting my finger in the camera? Alright, now if I do this, let me see something. There we go, alright, looks like it'll work. We're gonna see. Oh yeah, I have to set the clock. Daytime and nighttime doesn't matter to me, so I'll just... Yep, that's good. Alright. What you want? Alright, here we go. So we're just gonna go ahead and do this. Yep, alright, let's go. Hold on. Petalburg Gym. Alright. Okay, so we're just gonna keep going. Gonna go next door. I'm just gonna speed this up because it's taking too long. I'm not gonna be worrying about any of the text. Maybe later on, but right now I'm not. Alright. Okay, there we go. Let's get going this way. Going down here. Alright. And go up here and we're gonna get our starter Pokemon, but it's randomized, so I don't know who it's gonna be. Let's go. Alright, go normal speed, let's go. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Wigglytuff, Shellder, and Raikou. Raikou, thank you. Got a legendary as our starter, wow. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Got Bite and Leer. But we're gonna get those electric type moves and we're gonna win. Alright, what's going on? Alright. I don't know if you can hear the audio or not, but that doesn't matter really. Yep, cool. Alright, we're gonna go back to this. Alright. And we're gonna name. Alright, thanks for the Raikou. Alright, what are we gonna name him? How about... Why not Zeus? Because he's like a thunder god. Zeus. Z-E-U-S. Alright, there's Zeus. Alright, yep, cool. Let's keep going. Oh, fine, I'll go meet her. Alright, let's go battle her. I think she has Wigglytuff. Maybe she has Shellder. Maybe. Or maybe her thing's just randomized, so. So what's going on here? No Pokemon would be great. Alright. Ooh, a Hypno. I'm not gonna be catching you. Alright, let's keep going. Ready up. And Pupitar. That evolves into Tyranitar. One of my favorite Pokemon. Solrock. Again, not gonna be using it. Let's see what's going on here. Yep. Alright. Alright. Let's battle you. Wigglytuff. Oh, great. This'll be fun. Alright, sorry for that slight interruption. Let's keep battling this Wigglytuff. Good, keep missing. There we go. Oh, double slap that. Yep. Hate that move. There we go. Alright, level 6. Yep, alright, let's go. Alright. Let's go. Keep going, keep going, all the way back. All the way back to Little Root. And then we'll get started on our Pokemon journey. Alright, we're gonna go here. And I'm gonna get a Pokedex, I think. Yep, alright. Yep, Pokedex, got it. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, Pokeball, that's cool, that's cool. Alright, let's go. There we go. I think that I could do multiple different things. I'll do fan-made Pokemon games. I just need to do this. I think Pokemon Red Chapters will be one that we'll do. But, ooh, finally, running shoes. Now that we have the running shoes, I will turn off the fast speed. Alright, let's go. I'm out of here. Hold on. I need some Pokeballs. We're gonna get 10 Pokeballs. Yes, thank you. Thanks for the Premier Ball. Nope, alright, let's go. Alright, yeah, I was gonna get a potion. Pokemon, alright. Got the potion. Potion can be used anytime. Yep, alright. So we're just gonna keep going until we get there. Oh, yay. First trainer battle. Alright, let's go, Lapras. If you know any good ROM hacks, tell me and I'll try to get it and I'll play it on the channel. But if you don't, then I don't know. There we go, there we go, there we go. Let's fight him. Alright, I think we'll get to Petalburg and then we'll end the video. Just gonna bite him. Alright. Perfect, level 7. Yep, Trainmar. Let's see what's in this grass. Ooh. Vigor off. That's scary. Can I get a Groudon? Thank you for that. Alright, let's go. Here we have a pile of swine, and we're just not gonna catch him either. See what else we can find. Going up, going up, going up, hey. Alright, I found something cool now, so we're gonna use it. So, of course, why not kill it? Got nothing better to do. Let's go over here and see what else is going on. Let's go up here and see what we can find. Mr. Mime! No, never. Never. We never gonna use that. Snow Run. Nope. Ain't never gonna use that. Ain't never gonna use that. Alright, so we have Charmeleon now. And we're gonna see who else we can get. Alright, we're gonna name him. We're gonna name him 101. Heat Miser. There we go, heat. How do you even spell that? Alright, I'm actually gonna need to do this. Hold on. Because he brings the heat. We're gonna have to name him this. I don't even know if this is right, but we're gonna. I don't really care. There we go, alright. So, we're gonna see what else is here. Treecko. Let's use Sceptile, sure. Or not. Alright, we're gonna search that out. Let's see what's going on here. Hold on. Alright, and here we have Kermit the Treecko. Sorry if this video is very, like, dodgy, but I'm just looking for a few Pokemon to put on our team, because there's good Pokemon early on, and then later on I have no clue what I'm going to find, so I'm getting what I can now. But we're going to go catch that Dusclops now, so now we're going to have four Pokemon on our team already. But no use, like, there's nothing wrong with having four Pokemon on your team in the beginning of the game. And Dusclops is an absolute monster, so. Actually, I don't think I'm gonna use Dusclops, so never mind. Alright, it looks like we're gonna fight her. Alright, so I got everybody up to level 8, and we're just gonna keep moving on. There was Chanseys and Blisseys on Route 1, so it was super easy. I think it was Route, like, I don't know if it's like Route 102 or something. It's something weird. It's not Route 1, though, I can tell you that. But I don't know what it is, but it doesn't matter now, because we're all gonna die. I guess we're just gonna have to use Charmeleon now, because, Charmeleon, yeah. Alright, Heat Miser, let's go, Ember. Once you're Charizard, we'll all be happy. Alright, we get it. Are you, like, the only one besides Pikachu, but Pikachu doesn't even do that in this, that says his own name as his cry? Because you say hoo-hoo, but, you know. I don't know, man. Suicune. Why you got a Suicune, dog? Why you got a Suicune? Why you be ruining me with a Suicune, dog? I got an electric dude. His name is Raikou. So I mean, if you want to fight, we'll do it. Fight you right now. But I mean, he doesn't know any electric type moves, so it doesn't really matter for me. So I'm just gonna let you bite me. Oh, you use Leer instead of bite, cause like all the legendary dogs at level 5 have like bite and Leer. Cause I was doing a crystal randomizer and I got a Suicune, and I was doing a fire red randomizer and I got an Entei. I'm just really good with those dogs, but I still can't get a Zapdos, which is what I actually want. But I mean, I guess I want an Articuno now because I already have an electric type. I just don't like Moltres, so. Oh well. Yep, level 9. Let's see. Almost level 10. Now I want to get into level 10 because he's so close. So we're going to go find someone and we're going to make him level 10. Alright. An Aggron? He's already fully evolved, so I don't really want to use him. I mean, I don't know, should I? Oh god. I don't know if I want to use him or not. It's going to be a pain to catch him. Okay, never mind. He died. Doesn't matter to me. Alright. Now we're level 10. Alright. Let's change Pokemon. We'll leave Zeus for later, because he's overpowered. Oh wow, you're so scary. It's so hard to beat you. Watch him have like a Zapdos or something. He's got a Delcatty. A Delcatty. Ain't gonna be able to hurt me. Ain't gonna be able to hurt me. Alright, sing. Of course you do. I hate Delcatty. I officially hate Delcatty. Alright. Just don't know what to do anymore. Okay, hold on. Of course I'm fast asleep. Growl. Almost there. Alright. Let's see what's going on. Attract? No. Making me mad. You're just making me mad. Heat Miser is immobilized by love. This is so annoying. I don't know if you know this, but you know, that one CPU had no influence on this one. He had influence on the other two Let's Plays, but he had no influence on this one, and I think it was a bad idea. I think I should just let him make all my decisions now, because I can't make a single good one, obviously. Hold on. Let me... Geralt's about to get destroyed. There we go, Geralt's is destroyed, because that's what we needed. There we go. Alright. Let's keep going. Gonna go this way. Gonna get those berries. You know you gotta get those berries. Alright. Who's next? Alright, let's go. Jigglypuff. Nothing out of Charmeleon King. And you wonder why I speed up these battles. Okay, you keep using Defense Curl, because I'm not even using a physical move. You can... There you go. Graveler? That was dumb. There we go. Graveler's done. This is fun. Oh yay, quick attack. Like, I'm gonna use that. Maybe. Trico's already fast enough though, so. XP share. Pokemon. Hold on. Give. I don't want to train you, so you're gonna get a nice little. Where's it? You're gonna get a nice little XP share. And I think I get another one. Don't I get one from that? Oh god. Don't I get one from the guy, the scientist? That the Team Aqua steals her parts? Alright. Alright, this is gonna be near the end of the video. I just gotta teach Wally how to get his Pokemon. There we go. Let's go, almost there. There we go, we're in the gym. Ayo, what's good, Dad? Alright, he's our dad in this game, so we're just gonna keep going. Alright, hi, Wally. Alright. Trying to make this go as fast as possible. Let's go. Alright, thanks for... Yep, give him the Pokeball in the 6 again. Let's go catch a Ralts. Alright, that's what you think, because you think it's a Ralts. Let's see what Wally's gonna have to have. Or Pupitar. Have fun with your Tyranitar. Level 55 or something. You said it was a Zigzagoon. This is a Nidoran. Alright, let's keep going. Okay, you tried to... Do you understand how low this dude's catch rate is? You try telling me if you get this Pokemon. If you get this Pokemon, that's amazing. This would never logically happen, ever, unless if you were lucky. Like, extremely lucky. You would have to, like, win the lottery 8 times or something. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go. See ya. I'm out of here. You got a strong trainer. Woohoo! Gym leader too. Okay, let's go. See ya. I'm out of here. Alright, I think that's gonna be the end of this episode, so... See you later, guys. Fire Trainer Brian, out.